to Charlotte we go. Mitchell Robinson, he had to leave the game with a sprained ankle, but not before he did this. Throws down the one-handed alley-oop from Courtney Lee. My goodness. Another big game for Kevin Knox, too. After Noah Vonleh gets the block on one end, watch the rookie. Still coast to coast for the acrobatic floater. He had 20. Knicks trailed by 15 in the fourth quarter, but Emmanuel Mudiay brought him all the way back. The fadeaway ties it with 27 seconds left. The Finns loving it. Luke Kornet had a big game as well after they went to overtime. Yes, Luke Kornet, he had 13 off the bench. This three gave the Knicks a 4-point lead, and it was Mudiay again. The inbound pass makes it look easy. Part of the turnaround, 34. Michael Jordan, your thoughts. The Knicks with incredible win over MJ2, 126-124, the final. How about the suddenly surging Nets trying to make it four straight wins tonight against the Wizards? Spencer Dinwiddie, fresh off that big contract extension. You think he was fired up? Yeah, he had a team high 27. Big night for Rondae Hollis-Jefferson, too. 15 points, 9 boards. But the best play of the game might have been this assist right here. Behind the back to the rookie, Rhodey Kulu. Nets cruise 125-118. They've won four in a row. All right, let's head to the NHL. Both the Rangers and Devils in action on home ice. We start at the Garden where Jeannie Eppley, more on that in a moment. How cool is that? Bleachers had a 3-goal lead on the Coyotes, but Phoenix forced the game into overtime. Looked like they were headed for a shootout, but former Ranger Derek Stepan comes back to haunt his old team with a game winner, 4-3 the final. Bleachers have lost 5 of the last 6. Same story, different game. Devils at the Rock, they trailed the Golden Knights by 3, came all the way back to tie it, and then this happened in overtime. DeGelosi with a great call, 5-4 the final. Devils win their first overtime game. This football now, both the Jets and Giants dealing with injuries on this Friday. Gangrene already knew they'd be out. Isaiah Crowell tomorrow against the Texans. Yeah, they found out his season is over. He was placed on IR with an injured toe. As expected, the Giants will be without Odell Beckham Sunday against the Titans. The squad injury is just too much to Beckham to play through for him in his second game. And finally, as promised, the Gardner Green Foundation is holding its annual GDF week. Over the next few days, Nick and Rangers have to come. We'll be making a positive impact on nice things across the classroom. Tonight, it was 5-year-old Emma Larson's turn. Emma was diagnosed with spinal muscular atrophy at 15 months old. But she's doing great now, and how great was this? She dropped the ceremonial first puck tonight at the Garden. But that was really the best part of it. Her favorite player was Emma Thompson. A few days ago, Hank surprised Emma with a shopping spree at SAO Schwartz, and the look on her face right there says, oh, that. Can't take it. That is what sports is about. That is what the holiday season is about. And that's a great way to end the week. Absolutely. Nothing else needs to be said.